We're going to kick things off with NBA Black.
All right, so these hobby boxes are about $400 right now. Pretty small pack, though. One autograph memorabilia card, two base cards, and two base parallels. So we'll get through this one quickly. But again, a stacked rookie class. I was sorting some cards today to send to ComC, and it's kind of crazy to me how many rookies we aren't even talking about yet, but that stand to have potential long-term and NBA careers. Not to mention the breakout cusp guys, Tyler Herro, Kobe White, RJ Barrett, Darius Garland. I've heard lots of talk about him. And that's skipping the big names, Zion and Ja, who we just know are here to stay, right?
Alfred Payton, numbered to 149. Rookie Terrence Davis, numbered to 149.
He's another one for the Raptors. Pretty good role player right now. And you know how the Raptors can take a role player and turn him into Pascal Siakam on a dime, you know, with 2 or 3 years of work.
Yep. Julius Randle, number 49.
I'm still waiting for him to pan out. I was chasing him in 2012.
We pulled an auto of this guy last week. It's numbered to 65. And then we've got a dual patch. One patch, one swatch. Rookie auto numbered to 49 of Nasir Little.
So he's another example of one of those guys. I know people that watch Portland really like him, like his long-term prospects. Got some minutes in the bubble, I believe. But that said, it's an affordable card today. But that's the fun of collecting. It's like there's so many eyes focused in so many places that you can go out and pick up a guy like this and root him on for the next couple of years and see. I guess he's a North Carolina Tar Heel, according to Keb 62980.
So we'll give that away.
Cool. So that's the hit from the box, right?